Assalamualaikum. Hi and konnichiwa. So welcome back to my channel, Smiling Ruby with me, Ruby. And today I have a guest with my friend from Akita, Japan. これはゆいかさんです。
こんにちは。
Okay, so today we will be learning. I will be learning the dialect from Akita. Okay, first, Nika, you should tell the viewers about Akita and what Akita is famous for. And where are you from in Akita?
Okay. I'm from Akita, and Akita is located on northern part of Japan, so close to Hokkaido. And 4 hours by airplane from Tokyo.
4 hours.
Four hours. By Shinkansen.
So 4 hours from Shinkansen. From Tokyo. With Shinkansen?
Yes. Okay. Then Akita is famous for many festivals in each season. And also Kamakura Festival.
Kamakura Festival? You like this one?
Yeah. And also Akita Dog. Akita Wanchan.
Oh.
Akita Dog. And Akita is famous for rice and beautiful women.
But
I'm not.
No, you're cute.
So today I'm gonna tell about teach Akita dialect. Okay. いいですか？
はい。
じゃあ一つ目 first ke ke
ke
ke
ke
ke ke has three meaning. First one is come here ke ke ke. Then second one maka eat.
食べて。
And third one is かゆい。
So ke means three meaning.
Yeah, three meaning.
Ke,
come, and ai, and it.
Kayui. Okay. So let me get this first. Ke is come. And the second one is eat. And the third one is ichi.かゆい。
そう。だから、あ、けけけ、かゆい。And、こちゃけ、come here、こちゃけ、こちゃけ。
こちゃ、do you just say け or こちゃけ？
こちゃけ、こちゃけ。
こちゃけ、
come here、come here。こちゃ is like here。そう、こちゃけ、こちゃけ。
こちゃけ、こちゃけ。
And、まかん、まかんはいいだね。
まかん、
ママ、ママけ、ママけ。ママ is ご飯 in 秋田ダイヤで。ママ。
ママ。
ママ。そう、ママけ、ママけ。
ママけ、ママけ。
そう、ママけ、ママけ。
ママけ、ママけ。
そう、ま、け has three meanings.
Okay. So, け has three meanings. Do you remember? One is come here, こちゃけ。And then eat.ママケ、eat rice. And then the other one is ケケケケケ。
かゆいかゆい。
かゆい、いち。
いち。
Okay. So we already have learned two words. That is ママ、ごはん。
ああ、ママ。Yeah, ごはん。
ママ、rice. And ケ is the three meanings.
そう。
So next.
Next. This is famous in Akita. ね。We use ね、mainly ね。ねは、first ね is ない。
ない、okay.
ない。
No,
no, no.
ない。
Like, do you have pencil?
Ah,
ね、ね。ない、ない。
Okay.
そう。
So it means no. ねis no.
No. Then second one, ねね。
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 ねね is ないじゃん。
ないじゃん。
ないじゃん。Like I'm looking for 消しゴム。
Ah, okay. 消しゴム is trash can, rubbish can.
Then.ないじゃん。消しゴムないじゃん。
Oh, there's no trash
can. Okay,
I can't find it.
そう。But in Akita, ねね。
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 ねね。Oh, ないじゃん is the normal Japanese.
Yeah, normal Japanese. ないじゃん。
ないじゃん is normal Japanese. ねね is used in Akita.
そう。ねね。ねね。例えば、you thought there is something, but.But 何本当はなかった
ね。
あると思ってたけどなかった時。ねね。次ねねばね。
ねねば？
ねねばね。
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 ねねばね。ねねばね is I have to sleep soon.
Oh, I have to sleep soon. ねねばね。
ねねばね。I have to sleep. 例えば、for example, tomorrow I need to wake up early, so I need to sleep. ねねばね。そう、寝ないといけないじゃん。Tomorrow we need to wake up, so ねねばね。Then, next one, ねれねね。So, this
can
one.
ねれねね
means I cannot sleep.
I cannot sleep.
Ah.
So, ねねばね is I must sleep like right now. ねれねね is I cannot sleep.
So, if you make one sentence, I have to sleep, but I cannot sleep.
Okay.
これはねねばねのにねれねね。
That is a tongue twister. Tongue twister?
No, 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 it's not.
It's not, but it's like.
Yeah, it's like.
Again.
ねねばねのに。
ねねば、ねねばねのに。
ねれねね。
ねれねね。
ああ、やい。
ねぐ。ねねばね。
ねねばねのに。ね、のに is ほら、like.
Particle, right?
Particle.
ねねば、ねねばねのに。ねれねね。
あ、OK! すごい
難しいです。
そう、This is famous. ねればねるにねれねね。
ねればに、ねねねね。ねねばねのに、ねれねね。
OK! 以上です。
OK, that's all?
That's all.
OK, I'll go through again. So, the first one was ke.
Ke
is used.For come here, kotake.
Kotake.
And the second one is eat.
Please eat.
Oh, please eat. Please eat. Kotake.
Mamake.
Kotake.
Kotake.
Kotake. Kotake. Come here. Mamake is please eat rice.
Please eat food.
Mamake. Oh, mamake. Oh, but mama is gohan.
Mama is food. Food.
Oh.
Gohan. Food.
So it's not only for gohan. Okay. So it's food in general. Mama.
Mama ke.
And then ke. It's ichi. Ichi. Okay. And then the next one was.
Ne.
Nai.
Nai
is for no. Ne. Okay. Ne. Ne.
Nai jan.
Nai jan wa.It's something that it, you say it when you cannot find something that you think it's there. It's like I thought the pencil was here, but it's actually not. Can you understand? I hope you can. Okay. So that's nene. Okay.
次. I have to sleep.
I have to sleep.
Nene bane.
I have to sleep like right now because I need to wake up early tomorrow.Okay, and the last one was ねれねね is I cannot sleep. I cannot sleep. ねれねね. And the tongue twister, for me, the tongue twister was, let me try.
Okay.
ねばねねのに.
No.
ねねばね.
So. Again.
ねねばねのに、ねれねね.
Okay. Yay.
Okay.Okay guys, so I think that's all that we have for today. Thank you so much for Yuika-san from Akita for sharing with us the local dialect of Akita. So I hope we can see her again in the next video. Maybe we'll make some more videos with her. Okay, so let me know what you think of the content. What do you think of the dialect of Akita? Have you heard of it? And...See you again. またね。
またね。